that we've seen come down as president for 3 years now. Are you getting any sense from talking to people in Iowa that they're sick of that kind of stuff? Because it sounds like they're eating it up. And, you know, you might say folks are tired of hearing this and they want your positive message or your different stuff, but Trump has this commanding lead in Iowa and almost every other city has the same kind of lead. It sounds like this is what they want to hear.
A piece of good, y'all.
Well,
it's hot.
He's talking about how he has to fight like hell because he's worried about someone catching up to him in some of these early states. So he's worried about the impact that his baggage and his legal cases are going to potentially have on our people.
They're having these specials now since it's football season. On pizza. It's so good.
A great idea, kinds of things that need to happen. And so for someone like me, I just need to be able to continue to magnify that message. So
Bitch, you can't handle it. Okay, wow. It's good. Well, my pizza, I like Coca-Cola. Yes, I do. A good cold Coca-Cola. And it's hot and cheesy. So. So, thank you guys for watching. I'll be back later. Bye-bye, guys.